Breaking news at William & Mary. The school suspended Sigma Iota Alpha sorority after officials say members violated the hazing policy. The sorority is suspended until at least the end of the 2018 spring semester. William & Mary prohibits any hazing on campus. We're still working to learn more about this incident.